awesome. That was so cool.
Like, damn, so hot that they even set the smoke alarms off. Well, they're still going, but, you know, don't worry about it. We don't actually have a fire because I've got it in check. Go on, what is it you're saying now? Okay. The alarm's still going, man, but, you know, you've got to... okay, what have we got next? Let's give them a bit of a paddling on, shall we? Sorry, guys, we just...
So, next up, we have two sisters who have the voices of angels.
And a Filipino guy in the back on the drums, just kidding, this is Mr. Luke, suave as anything. Yeah. Don't evacuate the building at the nearest fire exit. Hopefully.
Rita's head girl at this school, and she's got a lovely voice. She's been in the music department for ages, and yet her year 9 sister is just lovely too. Say something nice about Luke.
Luke? Oh, that's not cool, man. Okay, how about we play a little Simon Says show? Who wants to stand up and do it with me? Come on, let's do it. No? Oh, you tried, okay. Man, this is for ages. Anyone got any ideas? No? Sing. Well, what's your, so someone else sang out, sing something. Christmas is yellow, come on. What? I'm white, man, I don't know what that is. I don't know! Now, Stasia, she might be on for the poke on, just and all that, but... Man.
Tell us your favourite joke.
My favourite, no, I can't tell you, I'll get in trouble for that one. yeah, that was... Jeepers, creepers, man. It's like, I'll say that to a people.
Mister, do you want us to carry on?
Yeah. Okay, we'll
keep talking. Oh, you keep talking.
Yeah, alright, that sounds good.
Oh, you keep talking.
No, me keep talking. Why am I still talking?
Because you're the white boy.
I think I'm gorgeous. Did she say the white boy? She thought I'm an individual in this world. I am an individual. I deserve respect. I am humble. I am loyal. I respect you. Give me another one, yeah? It's hot in these lights, yeah? Who's been here before and the fire alarm's gone off, yeah? Anyone chuck your hand up if you have been? Every hand up in the audience should be, because if you've been here, the fire alarm goes off. It sucks, man. If there's a fire, it'll be good, but I mean, it never really happens, so we haven't got any problems.
Miserably.